Hey, this is Randall, and this is my road to recovery.